many options here. But, I mean, it's free version, so can't complain in that regard. Messy hair. It looks a bit too modern, I think. So, yeah, let's not go for this one. That's absolutely out of the question. Nope, not do that. And I think the Viking braid is also not the right thing for him. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's kind of the same as the as this one here, so nope. Yeah, I don't really like this comb over kind of here. It's yeah, no, it doesn't work for him, I think, so it's let's have a look. Of them, so short hair. Yeah, I don't like this part here that looks kind of no. I don't like that. So at some point I need to create my own kind of hair. So if something I can use. Now let's take this one. It's not the best, but it's not that much tucked behind the ears, and so let's take this one. And let's go customize his face a bit. Let's go for a bit of bulge here, not too much. expression distorting anything. So, let's make this a bit thicker. Not too much. This looks definitely too much here. Let's okay, this we can change a bit, but in a bit. Pulse this up slightly. And it's still too much, I think. So if I think it's okay this way. And yeah, I think the arms could get a bit more slightly bigger, but not too much. And his shoulders. Take them slightly wider. bit of muscle definition there. Even though he's a bit out of shape. He's still doing some kind of heavy lifting from time to time, so it makes sense if his arms are a bit more muscled. Problem is that the clothing is kind of bulky and makes him look fatter than he really is. So it's kind of the problem with most of these clothes here, and most of them are just too modern to use anyway. So. Throw this on him. Yeah, kind of. Comes out a bit too white. Let's go for the body texture here, and let's go a bit down with the age slider. I think that's enough, so let's give us some kind of texture for skin here.